And now an update on a deadly robbery case in New Jersey. The man accused of killing a store clerk in Edison during a robbery in 2018 has been found guilty. Marcus Wright found guilty on all counts. He was accused of demanding a cash register drawer from a clerk at a Speedway Mart and then fatally shooting him in the face. He will be sentenced November 1st. No sentencing date has been set for the alleged getaway driver, Ola Quinnum. She does have a plea deal.